and Richardson.
Les accueillir des prochains patineurs représentant l'Ontario.
Representing Ontario, Molly Lanaghan and Dmitre Razgulajevs.
Ontario team training the Scarborough Skating Club. Molly Lanaghan from Great Britain. Dmitre Razgulajev, his dad, the coach, along with Carol Lane. They were sixth after yesterday's rhythm dance.
This is a young team whom I think have a very bright future. You can see right off the top their look. Beautiful flexibility in this innovative rotational lift. This is only their second year as a team, finishing seventh here last year. Compared to the teams we've seen, they skate a little bit closer together, creating longer lines by getting right down into their knees, showing really good technique, something their coaches Carol and Yuris are known for. Foot section, again, a lot of speed and ice coverage. Slowing down a little bit to get the difficulty of the twizzles out there. Important that they go clean. It's a high scoring element. Just a little bit of a stumble at the very end on the sliding element. Oh.
They had everything else going for them, though.
Otherwise, a very strong program.
Molly Lanaghan, Dmitre Razgulajevs, representing Ontario. One more team in this flight still ahead. And then the battle for gold. And Sissy Ferris also getting ready.
I cut it.
Saturday night in St. John continues. Medal day continues. Women and pairs medals awarded earlier today. Dance now, men later.
I thought quite a stunning start to this program, and this stationary lift, look as they spin, showing off her flexibility. Fantastic. And that's what they're capable of. I felt though, Rod, as the program was building, the music was a little heavy for me. I feel like these guys are, although they're strong
not
skaters,
quite there yet.
Well, they're light and diminutive, and I think a softer piece of music in places would have played up their strength. And the fact, I love that they have this delicate, gentle style. There's a stumble at the end. But how this scoring works on that choreographic element, they lost the opportunity to pick up 4 points for the grade of execution of that move. And that's 4 points. You see how close the ice dance competition can be? So those are the little things as they're young and coming up the ranks. But only their second.
There's a flask that you need. There's Papa next to him. Should also send some congratulations for so many years spent as a longtime judge in the sport of skating, helped change the skate world. Jean Sempt.
Yes, she did. She was involved trying to sort out the judging controversy back at the Nagano Olympics. She has been surrounded by fellow judges and well-wishers, and Jean Sempt, I've known her for years, and thank you so much for your years of service and all you've done for the sport and for ice dance in particular.
And 1998, the scandal there, so Papa's with his son. There's Caroline. Again, they skate in Scarborough. They lost a point there, but they will be in first place.
Really like this team.
I love watching the dad when he's watching him. He's like a old Russian hockey coach. He is hilarious and a former dancer himself. Family affair, quite obviously.